This is my first time actually trying out this Pokemon MMO, so been a big Pokemon fan my entire life. And right now I'm doing some upgrades or some updates for my arc. Getting ready to start streaming and YouTubing a new role-playing server. That's about to be badass, so you guys stick around and be ready for that. But for now, gonna pull this up, check it downloaded real quick. Gonna take it all day, so. Okay, character name. Obviously. Rival name. Policia. Let's do Hoenn. Kanto so we get a Pikachu. Gender male. There we go. But okay, black. Should look like somebody from The Legend of Zelda. Holy shit. Flat top. Nope. Back up. Crew cut. White as fuck. Let's get some of that going. Blue eyes, bitch. Beard, bitch. Some boots, boys. Okay. Let's create the character. New character. Oh. Okay, clicked him. Wow. Gonna have to hit some key buttons in this bitch. W S O W D A D space W shift. Okay, save that. W D S D it is, bitch. That is nice. Then I switch that to be A. Click it. Go ahead and check that again. Space is A. Pause. Okay, I just realized shit. gonna follow the normal rules. Like I've really fallen a lot onto the way the game is supposed to be made. Am I gonna pick? Duh, I'm gonna pick Charizard, bitch. Bring that ass here, boy. It's cool. I'm glad they actually did some shit like this. If we're gonna let us. Gotta get that first to level 6, you know what I'm saying? Like we did back in the days. Acura days. I'm getting back to my weights. That's right, nigga. Thought he beat me, didn't he? Got me down to that too. I thought he was about to whoop that ass. But nope, just made a nigga level 6. 6.5 if you wanna be a real nigga. Belit, and I beat the policia. You know what I'm saying? Pokemon's over here, so let me check the summary. XP. My nigga health at. Can I move that? Oh no. I don't like that. Why is it over here now? It is what it is. Just, who's this bitch? What does this bitch just tell me? I say. What's up, nigga? Probably one of them bitch ass tatties, boy. I don't know that if I don't like it, cause I'm so used to being able to fast forward on the emulators. But since this is an online MMO, I guess I can get over it because I'll be able to play to a lot of people. What's up? Level 7, bitches. Oh, it's over now. Nigga, I got Ember. Pokemon Jew pick, huh? Mark. Mark in session. Hey cuz, battle me. You a bitch, bro. This nigga a bitch. That nigga with the thang-a-thang. He wasn't ready for the thang-a-thang. I'm gonna go ahead and start heading towards fucking, what do you call it, Palutown. No, Viridian. Viridian City. That shit on my face. Fight them all, boy. Fuck it. Slide our way up through this bitch, you know what I'm saying? Pidge bitch. Say I won't burn your ass completely, my nigga. Like that, my Pidgey. I want a Charizard, a Pidgeot, and a Raichu. That's gonna be my goals in the game, so that's what we're gonna go for. Try to tame some stuff early. Pokemon Tamer. Why are you guys in front of the door? Why like, niggas can't come in here and get held up? Oh, we can walk through, motherfuckers. Cool. Some bitch ass niggas want. So what can I do? I can buy these shits? I've never spent that money, nigga. I'll beat your ass if I try to tell me some shit like that. Hell the fuck no. Got life fucked up out here, like, boy. Talking to these niggas or what? Hell no. Right, nigga. Okay then. I don't wanna know nothing about that. I gotta go back to this nigga or what? Alright, well, we're down to this bitch ass nigga. Probably hopefully I get to level 9 or 10 on the way back. Shit, I ain't going no jump routes, boy. You got for me. Shit, boy. If I'm a little slow, it's because I'm checking the other status of some of my downloads and stuff. For an MMO, it really doesn't get no harder than this. I think I'm gonna grab some stuff and try to get my girlfriend to play with me, so that would be kind of fun. Coming back for you, one of these level 4s. Bitch, did you go to sleep? It's weird. Go to sleep on me. disrespecting me. Like I wasn't beating your ass. Like it's not nighttime today. Everybody go night night, but it wasn't time for you to go night night. My dude got a bike already. Where you get that bike at, cuh? Pidgey. Oh, level 5. You're the one that I want. When I come back, I'm not stopping until I get high level ones. Well, they're not high level, but at least starter level or better when you're in this beginning area. It's good for points, though. Try to get two more battles. I love Pokemon so much. This is going to be a game that I'm going to be streaming a lot of. Just so you guys know. In case you guys get interested. Get our Pokeballs. Yeah, you beat me back. I'm not saying you didn't. Yeah. Yeah, bitch, I got something for you. Seven MB, boy, you niggas out here getting me gigs and gigs of this shit. Pokédex, boy. Yeah, we know you had a dream, old man. You need a playeristic man like me to do it. I thought one of these motherfuckers gave me some Pokeballs. Terrible. I have no money. How the fuck you expect me to get some balls? Trash ass nigga. Where the fuck's my inbox at? Same color red, it's cool. Carlos and WC. Okay. B. Bitch, I got Pokeballs already. Are you serious? This whole time, nigga, I had Pokeballs? Oh my god. Fuck. Sorry about all this, gotta figure this shit out. Okay, menu's gonna be on. It's all right there. I don't even need anything. Is there a save? Okay, I'm not tripping. Let's go, boys. I'm gonna get us a fucking Pikachu. Fucking nice Pidgey. Nobody wants a fucking Hoodoo. Ass melted boy. Bam. Level 4. Get burnt. Get burnt while I get lit. While I get litty. Bitch must be getting close to night. Well, I'll scratch the fuck out your face, bitch. Give me them points. Level 10, bitch. Smoke screen, bitch. Think we scared of these battles? Nah, boy, we're trying to get these fucking Pidgeys and shit. I like that there is a PvP element, but I know nothing about it. Whoa, what happened, boys? Screwed me. We're about to have a problem. That's the last thing I wanted to happen. Pokemon Center. Perfect health. Yes, health my shit. Every time you see me taking a break, it's because I'm a little bit busy right here looking at a couple of more of these downloads I got going, but I am playing the game, so I apologize. Inadvertent. It's making it run a little slower too than it should. You will see me again, bitch. Bang out with some trainers. Time to make some fucking loot, boys. Ooh, man, I don't want to see you fucking teach me nothing. I'd like if we could skip, like, most of the actual gaming itself and focus more on playing with other people. Come on, Rattata, you know I'm looking for a Pidgey. You ain't a bad luck. Finna level the fuck up in here, boys. Yeah, just walk to that wall. I appreciate y'all niggas looking at me walking in the walls and shit. A lot of niggas out here, they know where to be. They know what time it is. I always start looking for my Pikachu right here. And it is not a Pikachu. It's what you would call a fucking worm. Blaze up, Luomi. Dead as fuck. Waste my fucking fire attacks until I start trainer battles. I take one or two damage at a time and I don't even worry about it. The beginning is always a little tedious. I just had to kill him real quick because I wanted those stat points. Alright, let's go search a different zone. Let's battle our way all the way over through the... Because I know there's like I said, there's going to be a Pikachu right in that bitch somewhere. Level 3 though. I'm going to try to get him. Maybe we can get... Maybe he'll stay alive through one attack. Yes. Yes, that third one's always the one you wait for, man. Better go heal up. I probably won't make it all the way through anyways. I'm gonna find an antidote or something in here. Put Pikachu up front in the list, and then I'll switch him out every time, take a little bit of damage with Charmander, and give Pikachu half of the points every time. That's what I need to do. Okay, that's really easy. I really love the HUD. Pokeball, didn't lose anything in my life. I was an antidote. Not a potent. Bam. Pick a fucking chew with only you motherfucking 4 health. Strange shot, boy. Wow, I'll fuck you up, nigga. Try to get Charmander to be fucking a Charmeleon. That's my goal tonight. Charmeleon and a few levels on Pikachu. Then maybe a Pidgey if we can find a good one. Sometimes you really just can't. I'm sorry, I had to do a couple little messages. I got a buddy who plays the game. I was seeing if he wanted to get on. He's the one who told me about it. Yep. See, I like seeing this right here because you know I'm going to get a little bit more of a stat boost from this bitch. About switch out. Oh, it doesn't give me the opportunity to send another one out. That's okay, you can always train Pikachu in the beginning on all the bird types, and just be there'll be Fear or Sparrow and everything up here. So I'm not too mad. I'm gonna get poisoned though. Level 5 peekaboo. Growl it. Burn City Bench. Kuna, eh? I'll just take the points, I guess. Goal of the night is just to get Charmander to Charmeleon. Because since I picked him as the starter, it's going to be harder to fight Brock. And I'm not too excited about it. Antidote, because the nigga probably will get poisoned. That's what they're trying to tell you. Weedle. Level 4. We're not even gonna risk it right now. Charmander has been having no problem fighting. Just a couple scratches. I believe he evolves at level 16. Half health? Cool. Are you getting close to the end, my boys? I'll take that. I'm very lucky. a new Metapod or what? Because we can go back and forth. I got 30 attacks and we'll use them all, buddy. Catch it, my boy. I gotta go first too, cause I'm fast as cock, boy. Come on, Metal Paul. Pikachu, you finna get some. You finna be like level 7 after this one. Got that one. Level 7 Metapod, I doubt I don't level up. There we go. Level 6.5, boys. Chances are I will be level 7 by the end of this. Maybe close to level 8. For some reason, my arc has not let me download more than one mod at a time, and I have 16 mods to go, so each time they finish, I have to go back and try to rejoin the server, so it makes me re-add the mod. There we go, boys. Level 7 from out of nowhere. I swear, if you're high level, I'll fucking freak out. Didn't really have the capabilities to fight him. I mean, I did, but it just wouldn't have been any good. What you got here, buddy? One potion, which I like. That's what I like. That's what I like. Well, Freddy, you trying to fight all my niggas, bro? Can we fight the level 9 weeder? That'd be good for us. I could be poisoned. Burn up, my nigga. Shock City, boys. Not expected. Dude, that was a good Pidgey. I fucked up. Level 3, Rattata. Should shock that bitch clean out of here. Pika Pika, bitch. We're gonna get us a Pidgey right here. It's gonna be level 5, and nobody's gonna say shit about it. Or I'm just gonna see this level 3 one and I'm gonna shock the frick out of it. Might as well get to level 9. Then we'll go to the Pokemon Center and then we'll go try to beat Brock's first little home dude, and that way we'll try to get Pikachu at level 10, because I'm pretty sure that my Charmander will be able to take out his Mankey or whatever it is, Sandshrew or Mankey. I don't actually remember. It's been so long since I played. I'm not getting a damn thing. This is the longest I walk in the grass without seeing anything. There we go. It's weird that it went like that before it even started doing anything. What up, bitch? Not in your system, boy. Boy, wow, I got her poop. What you give me, 22? Gotta be something better in here. 5, come on, 5. Level 5. 4, I'll take it. Nice. Got a Pokeball. Not fast enough. Really can't take too much more damage. I got level 9, bitch. Someone blocking me off over here, I'm pretty sure, right? You should give me the running shoes too. Not exactly what I was trying to do. I really want gonna save my cash. I don't wanna lose it in a battle either. Let's just go ahead and risk the money. Let's go player. Sandshrew is not the nigga that I want to be going up against. Oh, I might not make it out of this one. Is it not? Do you, dude? Fuck, dude. Gotta keep continue the Ember. That was luck. Luck. Not too mad about that. What about Pikachu? He was fighting it. We're gonna get rid of Growl. Is that what I needed to do then? Yes. Buy stuff with my money in case I lose it. Could really lose these running shoes. I know they're coming up soon though. Put them bitches on shift. Thank you, motherfucker. Alright, let's go ahead and get a little Helio. Two Geodude and Onyx, I wanna think. Oh, Onyx out first, then he has one. Not what I wanted to happen. Ooh, how effective. That effective. That was super fast. Next Mino going straight in with I don't have anything for this. Okay, so I should be able to get one Tail Whip in next time around. And then a Metal Claw. Pretty bad. All right, it is what it is. But so did I lose my money? Maybe I didn't have enough, or maybe you don't lose your money. I'd rather not lose it. That's why it was a big thing. Then you shouldn't have spent it if you didn't lose it, but you learn. You come in and you learn. Let's get this motherfucker. Right here, white girl, get out of my way before I put my dick on you. I'm gonna try to fight these niggas. Let's go, players. Alright. I'm sorry, Pikachu, but you are just a pawn in the game. I get two Tail Whips in now. Ooh, dropping that defense on down. I think I'm gonna get this one. Get your little strategy right, boy. Got three Tail Whips on him. All right, Charmander. I don't mean to put too much pressure on you, but you kind of have to one hit him. Oh, well, isn't that some garby? All right, well, looks like we got training to do. This is not a go for. Let's go ahead and just get him to level 14 real quick. And then I'm gonna go log on out. Even though I did appreciate it a bunch. You ain't level 5, you ain't getting caught. Pidgeon. I could use you though, I really could. Just try to get him at one from the jump. Because I have seven, so wasting one isn't too bad. Oh. I'll give you one more. I don't want to waste one after five, but I had sevens and that's one extra, so. Come on, player. My main thing was I was scared I was gonna kill it, but I could have just done that in the first place. Save two bows. You've got to be fucking me. Fuck it. We'll get some Arthur Bean Brock. Start training the pitches tomorrow. Have a lot of hours of stream tomorrow, so. Oh, Charmander's already 14. That's what I was looking for. Alright, guys, let me go ahead and get back to the Pokemon Center. Is there a save function, or is that just something that's non-existent? No, I said I was gonna log off, but let me get one more Pikachu battle in. They would give me a level 2. Like, why would you fuck me like that? Let's see if I log back in the same spot. Cool. Oh, trash. Alright, boys, well, when we get on tomorrow, which we will. We will take care of the rest of this we got going. Actually, am I mistaken, or was there Team Rocket up here in the museum? Maybe a couple extra battles I could get in. That was it? This one, I guess. Don't know why I thought it was. been playing for a while now. I need to be battling with everything, but fuck. I guess we get a red at that and we just go in there. Balls deep. It's not a fucking level 6 or plus, it ain't shit. AM. Yeah, I think I fucking have to call it quits, man. Really don't want to. If I get a rat at a level 5 and the next 4 Pokemon, then I'll go attempt the gym one more time. I don't mind finding a bunch of these level 5s though and give me a little bit more experience as I'm going. Okay. It's one. Should I fight this or should I use it? Level 5? Man, one more after you and then I'm gonna... Fuck. Even though they're all trashy. I'm just gonna run it one more time. Fuck it. But what are the chances we'll even get lucky again and get 3 tail whips? It's Geodude. Isn't that just the fucking weakest? Incredible hit this nigga. This rock tomb is the worst. Fucked me. This ain't gonna do shit. Doesn't affect his type, but I just use it anyway just cause. Mike. Is actually a terrible ending to a video, but I just don't really want to play anymore at the moment. Thank you. Go over here, and then we will just fucking go ahead and get our log system. It's really good though, I like it. It's different. At the same time, the same thing. So. Excited to see where we can go with this game system. All right, guys, until next time. You already know. I love you, white people.